for a short moment, I didn't know where I am. By the time I bring my head up, all the blood is coming.
70-year-old East Tech High School teacher Ali Bagani has a bump on his head, his nose is broken in three places, and he has an injured back, jaw, and knee. This after a student punched him and knocked him out at school.
I was almost unconscious. I heard somebody push me down also.
Bagani says on August 21st, he was taking attendance in his gym class when he noticed a male student who was not on his roster. So he asked the boy to leave.
He said, okay, what happened if I stay? I said, sir, that's not right. You have another class. You have to go.
Bagani says he escorted the 16-year-old to the door.
I opened the door for him to leave. Suddenly something came to my face. I don't know how this happened.
Bagani says a fellow teacher rushed to his aid as students gasped in horror. According to the school's incident report, the student ran off the school grounds but was caught by police.
And my forehead is...
Bagani says he has not seen anything like this in his 20-plus years of teaching, and he does not know if he'll be able to return to the classroom.
Still, I'm shocked. I have a nightmare, and also I saw so many doctors so far.
The school district sent Fox 8 News a statement which reads, in part, CMSD has a zero tolerance for anyone who poses harm or causes harm to any student or staff members in our schools. And students who engage in this type of conduct risk not only expulsion, but also civil and criminal charges. In Cleveland, Emily Valdez, Fox 8 News.